A candidate in Indiana's state house race was in Terre Haute today talking about jobs. Democrat Jesse James is running against incumbent Republican Bruce Borders for the District 45 House seat. This includes Sullivan County, parts of Vigo, Knox, Davies, and Greene counties. James announced his plan to create jobs, focusing on small business incentives. He said military members also need help getting back to work. James stressed the district's natural resources could provide jobs.